Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. This is where you're gonna learn some English. I'm Douglas Fanchini and today we're gonna talk about some words and sentences related to concession and contrast. Concession means accepting one part of a state of affairs but putting another argument or fact against it. And now I'm gonna show you some examples on this. Let's go there.
Although
they were poor, they were independent.
Nevertheless.
He's a bit stupid. He's very kind, nevertheless.
Acknowledge.
I acknowledge he's being kind, but I still smell a rat. Smell a rat means to recognize that something is not as it appears to be or that something dishonest is happening.
Accept.
I accept he has worked hard, but it isn't enough.
Admit.
I admit I was wrong, but I still think we were right to doubt her.
Concede.
I concede that you're right about the goal, but not the method.
That's all well and good, but...
Okay, you're sorry, that's all well and good, but how are you going to pay us back?
After all.
You shouldn't seem so surprised. After all, I did warn you.
It's all very well, but...
It's all very well saying you love dogs, but who will take it for walks if we do get one?
For all that.
He's boring and rather cold and unfriendly, but for all that, he's your uncle and we should invite him.
Admittedly.
Admittedly, she put a lot of effort in, but it was all wasted.
The reverse was true.
I expected Mr. Fantini to be fat. The reverse was true.
Quite the opposite.
We're not almost there at all. Quite the opposite. We've got 5 miles to go yet.
In contrast.
Everywhere in Europe they use metric measures. In contrast, Britain uses non-metric.
On the other hand.
It's not actually raining now. On the other hand, it may rain later, so take the umbrella.
Poles apart.
When it comes to politics, Doug and John are poles apart.
A world of difference.
There's a world of difference between being a friend and being a lover.
Great divide.
There's a great divide between left and right wing in general.
Yawning gap.
A yawning gap divides rich and poor in many countries.
Huge discrepancy.
There's a huge discrepancy between his ideals and his actions. Okay, thank you everybody for watching this video. Please leave a like, comment, share. This is Douglas Fanchini. Ring this bell and I see you next time. Bye-bye.